Welcome to AskSimCode. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will learn how we can use a text blob library for spell checking and correction. I already have this line from text blob, import text blob class, and then I'm going to create a class of a words object. So it's gonna be, I will name it word, and use word class and pass in some misspelled word such as that, and then I'm going to call words function spell check, and also going to print it's gonna be word dot spell check. And just save and run. I need to import Word class because I'm using it. I don't need a text block. So it's gonna be Word. Save it. And you can see it gave us a suggestion that this word can be that with this spelling. Let's try another one. Gonna leave it over here and comment it and use some other word. I will use what, and for what we got these many suggestions, and with all the suggestions they have the probability of likelihood to be correct. Now I'm going to change it to something else. Let's try with the who. I will try for book. Misspell it, bookie, and just save it and run our script. And these are the suggestions for that. Now try to misspell there, and just save it and run our script. And we got these two suggestions. Now if we just want to print out the most likely correct one, we can do that too by calling its correct method. I'm just gonna comment this. And print, pass in word.correct. And it will print out the best suggestion or the which has the more likelihood to be correct. So this way you can use a text blob to spell check and for correction. To keep on learning, please subscribe to my YouTube channel AskSimCode. Keep supporting me and thank you for